right, this is the dog. Right, the attention and focus is all over, so we need to train the dog a little bit differently. The dog needs a lot more attention and focus. The client's not sure if they want to upgrade the training. This is going to be a very brief explanation of what the attention and focus will do, so the dog's attention is not always wanting to go away from it like this. They're still pull me around, they're still happy, they're still so wagging, wagging. He's still ready to pull me all over the place. But it's less. Look at him now. And that's only a 5-minute session. We have a week of doing this, it'll change his mind 360 degrees. Because he's wanting to hang out. Even if he's not told anything, he's not pulling me all over the place. It makes the dog a lot more enjoyable. See, now he's looking at me like, what are we doing? Only one exercise.